Alrighty guys, this is Wendigo here. I'm gonna start doing the new rotation of deep dives in this newest update, so. Trailer's coughing. Alright, let's get started here, guys. Background music is the Carl Casey's Cyberpunk Synthwave playlist. Safe for Twitch, so it's not. And YouTube, obviously, so non copyright free. So if you want to use it in your streams, feel free to. And I left a link to the playlist in the description. So. Please let me know if you have any issues with seeing it, if there's any, you know, video quality issues or anything like that. Because I'm kind of, Nobo and I are kind of new to this, you know, streaming, so I want to make sure the settings get just right. And Bilbo's not joining us this time, but he will next time. Alright, what is this? Mules and Morkite. It's an unwritten rule in Deep Rock Galactic, guys. If someone says rock and stone, you can barely hear it, you have to do it. Doesn't matter. Oh, and shield disruption, too. Gotta be extra careful.
We rock!
Did I hear a
rock? We fight for rock and stone!
We are unbreakable!
Nitro there.
With me! I know the way!
Make every bullet count!
This way! Bring it back out!
Rock and roll!
Take out that protector! Rock and stone!
Swift and unloaded!
I hate menaces. I even hate you. Acid spitters more. Come on.
Let's
see if I can snipe this guy. Nice.
Lift it, menace down. Reloaded.
Watch the spitballer.
There's a leg, but where is the mute? Gotta be up there somewhere.
Weapon ready.
There is nitro over here.
Oh yeah, and the overclock I'm using for this autocan is carpet bomber. I mean, it's pretty much a staple. I mean, it's just, it's great. Not great for single target damage, but man, when there's a whole bunch of, you know, basically it's glyphid crowd control is what it is. Especially with that fear perk. It's great for Praetorians because, you know, they'll run away and expose their weakness. Looks like this driller is an EPC miner. That is going to be great.
Where is that damn
tin man? Perfect. Dump some of this in here. Looks like there's another wheel up here. I don't know. I don't know if I like that auto switch for the zipline launcher. I wish it would, like, I wish you could set what you wanted, like the primary weapon, secondary weapon. I don't know. There might be, but that was a new setting they added to the new update 33, so it's not too bad. It's just kind of makes me used to, I guess. Oh, get out of here. Nice. Oh, God. press one. Gotcha, Angie. Compressor's down. Just got a bunch of prick corners. Oh, I'm out of revolver ammo. That ain't good.
Much better.
Man, I'm going through ammo like crazy.
I'll beat your record at this point.
Look at that!
The mule is for depositing minerals.
Right, so there's supposedly a leg. Nope. Oh, got it. Oh, about filmed. And there's a few legs over there. So I'm going to attempt to get them. Oh. Screw this then. Alright, so that's all the mules.
Objective completed. All main mules fixed. They'll accompany you back to the drop pod.
Now we just need, what is that, three more things and more kites? We're pretty much almost done with this. So far, so good anyway. Everybody else. Come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. I totally landed on the platform and said that stupid thing. Oh well. He's got the more kite. Beautiful.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loofah.
Dibs on the side seat.
All necessary more kite collected. Objective completed.
See if I can get a convenient zip line up there, but I doubt it. Oh god, here we go. Alright, come on.
Platform
access provided. Yeah!
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Weapon ready. Is this safe?
I was born ready. If the drop pot won't start, give the drilling right on kicking. Good luck. Out of the dice till it purrs like
she's bigger on the inside.
Fire it in a resupply.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
There's a forked pot.
Yeah.
There. Probably still got some ammo in stock.
Alright. Oh, I guess it is prepared, isn't it? I did notice in the most recent, I guess would you call it, sub-update or something, that they fixed the,
We've got the uplink here.
They fixed the grabber animation so they don't grab you immediately after they spawn, which is great. I'll let these guys prep the area before I finish that. Ah, oh, come on, really? That's the worst. Bulk detonator right in this kind of mission type is.
Well,
detonator! Get back!
Get away from me!
Yes!
That was nice.
We fight for rock and stone!
Very, very nice. Kind of hard to do because people, you know, are always like, kill that thing first. But I'll tell you what, if you get that thing frozen, it'll just do a shockwave like you saw over an explosion. Man, it went through his platform. Oh yeah, we got connected to the drop ship. Pod ship. Alright, where is the end of this thing?
Mark! Fuel cells for powering the drop pod.
Oh, I guess he is doing it. Sick. Yeah, I'm really glad they added this, because it didn't really make sense that it would wirelessly, you know, fuel up the drop pod. Excuse me. Oh, now we gotta... This is completely unnecessary, but it makes things seem like it's going faster than it really is. Finish it because it looks like he's doing some crap.
Yeah.
Did I hear a rockin' stone?
Rock on! Come on, guys! Rockin' stone!
That's it, lad! Rockin' stone!
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Yeah.
One sentry gun is ready to be built. Void is up. Born ready.
Where's he at?
Be gone!
There he is.
Kill the medic!
Yeah.
my god, that's a lot. Come on. Eggs and mini mules. An exploder infestation. That will go well with the driller's cryo cannon and the scout's cryo grenades, seeing as they freeze them on impact and prevent them from detonating. There's one vein of gold in this chamber.
I needed that.
Look over here, Wally.
You got healed.
Why call for Wally?
Aw, oh, come on, a detonator, really? Where's the stupid thing? Oh god.
Watch your fire, moron! Rock and roll!
None can stand before us!
I think he's referenced. I got the new DLC. It makes my character look like a glyphid, actually. It has like dreadnought plating or some kind of plating. Thank you. you, Driller.
One fat boy for rockin' stone!
Ollie, over here! Fat boy!
Gold!
Want something?
Watch and learn!
Pickaxe to the ass. Oh! Stupid supply pod. Well, at least I'm shielded. That is definitely not the first time that's happened, but I meant to. Destroying the whole map.
Swarm, it's a big one, team.
The nitro for ammo.
And we shoot bugs in mine. War flies in a minute.
Down and go.
Pretorian.
try to grab the hologram? One more mule and one more egg. I say we need to find those before these swarms start getting out of hand. Egg to go, and that's it.
This'll keep you safe, mate.
We fight for rock and stone. Stuffed shells. Oh, goodness. I hate breeders, too. I know they're the most annoying glyphid type, or they're not glyphid. I'm not sure exactly what they're. But you know what I mean. Well, Molly. Rock and stone! Follow me! Hello!
Hey, hold on, Kingley! Breathe, breathe!
Found some nitra! It's hard to move!
Bloody sod it! And here I just polish my boots!
Oh!
forgot to mention, guys, Deep Rock Galactic is on sale, I believe. It may or may not be. I forgot, but Steam's having their Chinese New Year special, so if you guys want to snag this game, it'd probably be for a good price. Like I said, I haven't actually fact-checked that or not. I'm pretty sure it is, but I'll have to go back and check. But
I found some more kite.
I should call for the mule.
More kite found.
Maybe we're not gonna die after all.
Every shot. Oh god, this was a bad idea. Oh god. They never patch this.
Yeah! Rockin' stone!
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Getting more ammo!
Black box activated. Keep close and keep it safe while it sends back its mission data.
Hey.
Hands up!
Get away from it!
Getting more ammo.
Departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Ready to kill some more crates. Light is up.
Why just put up a symbol?
Marker up.
Kill the oppressor.
Horn ready.
I think we're just gonna drill today.
Hey, up there.
Sideburns! Yay! I love sideburn overclocks. Not really.
Yeah.
Alright guys, well thanks for watching, and I think we might do some more live streams with Bilbo when he becomes available, so I'll talk to you guys later, and hope you guys